pack your bag, something small. Take what you need and we disappear. Without a trace, we'll be gone, gone. The moon and the stars will follow the car. And then when we get to the ocean, we're gonna take a boat to the end of the world.
Dan, you've always been a role model to us, and we are so happy to call you our big sister. We couldn't be happier to watch you start this new chapter with the love of your life. Jake, we are so happy to gain another brother in the family. Thank you for making our sister the happiest she ever been. We love you.
Not falling, but rising like rolling around. Eyes closed above the rooftops. Eyes closed, we're gonna spin through the stars. Our arms wide as the sky. We're gonna ride the blue all the way to the end of the world.
Part of that. Jake told us, you know, in so many words and actions that he loves you. You're the one, and that means that you're in now. You're with us. You're in the world. I know. And I know Jake loves you more than anything, more than us, and I'm all about that. But I love you too. I can't wait to see what the future brings you to, and just to be a part of it and to watch it. I feel like.
Baby. It's been a long day, baby. Things ain't been going my way, you know I need. All the time. And baby, the way you move me, it's crazy.
You fit in perfectly. You are thoughtful and kind, and we love you. But most importantly, we can see that Jake loves you. So after further thought about this no return policy, the vows of marriage are clear. You both have now a no return policy. My wish for you is a life with more laughter than tears, more sun than rain, and Jake, to prevent me from crying in public again, I just want to say, as your surrogate father, I'm really proud of you.
Jake, and we love you both very much and wish you nothing but health and happiness.
Come on, no promising like the spring, to walk on out the door. Our hearts are strong and our hearts are kind. Let me tell you just exactly.
the love you have inside.
Proud father of the bride, I wish you all to join me in toasting this amazing couple and wishing them a lifetime of togetherness filled with love and happiness. I love you both very much.